whether the given values are solutions of the given quadratic equation or not. Now, question number 1. X square minus x plus 1 equal to 0. The value of x is given, x equal to 1. So, we need to check that x equal to 1 is a solution of the given quadratic equation or not. For that, just you substitute the value of x in the given equation. So, here LHS and RHS are given. Just you substitute in the LHS. So, what is LHS? X square minus x plus 1. For that, x equal to 1. That is 1 square minus 1 plus 1 equal to. What is 1 square? 1 minus 1 plus 1. So, 1 minus 1 is 0 plus 1. That is equal to 1. But what is RHS? What's the right side? RHS equal to 0. LHS you got as 1. RHS equal to 0. LHS not equal to RHS. We got different values for LHS and RHS by substituting x equal to 1 in the given equation. Therefore, x equal to 1 is not a solution of the given quadratic equation. LHS not equal to RHS. Therefore, we can say x equal to 1 is not a solution of the given quadratic equation. Now, second question. X square plus root 2x minus 4 equal to 0. The value of x is given root 2. Now, here also we need to check whether this value is a solution or not. So, just substituting LHS. LHS equal to, substituting x equal to root 2. Root 2 whole square plus root 2 into root 2 minus 4. That's equal to, what is root 2 whole square? 2 plus root 2 into root 2? 2 minus 4. 2 plus 2 equal to 4 minus 4. That is equal to 0. So, you got LHS equal to 0. What is RHS in the given equation? It is 0. So, we got LHS 0, RHS also 0. That is LHS equal to RHS. Now, we can say that x equal to root 2 is a solution of the given quadratic equation. So, by substituting the given value of x, if LHS equal to RHS, we can say that value, that given value is a solution of the given quadratic equation. Now, another type of question. If 1 root of the quadratic equation 2x square plus kx minus 6 equal to 0 is 2, find the value of k. Also, find the other root. So, here we need to find the value of the unknown, that is k. And what's the quadratic equation given? 2x square plus kx minus 6 equal to 0. One root is given. What is that? 2. That is, x equal to 2, it is a solution or root of the given equation. We need to find the value of k. For that, just you substitute x equal to 2 in the given equation. So, what is that? 2 into 2 square plus k into 2 minus 6 equal to 0. If x equal to 2 is a solution, that will satisfy the given equation. So, LHS will be equal to RHS. Now, 2 into 4 plus 2k minus 6 equal to 0. That is 2 into 4, 8 plus 2k minus 6 equal to 0. Now, what is 2k equal to? For 2k, 8 minus 6, what is that? Plus 2 equal to 0. 2k equal to negative 2. Then, k equal to negative 2 by 2, which is same as negative 1. So, the value of k you got as negative 1. Now, in this equation, you can substitute that. 2x square plus kx means k, the value of k is negative 1. So, minus x minus 6 equal to 0. So, the equation you got 2x square minus x minus 6 equal to 0. Now, second part of the question is, after finding the value of k, find the other root. You need to find the second root also. For that, just you find the solutions for the given quadratic equation just by applying the formula. So discriminant D equal to either by factorization or by formula. So here discriminant we can find. We can apply formula. What is discriminant equal to? B square minus 4ac. Then what is A equal to? 2. B equal to negative 1. C equal to negative 6. Just by substituting. B square means what? Negative 1 whole square minus 4 into 2 into negative 6. That is 1 minus of minus it becomes plus 4 into 2, 8, 8 into 6, 48. That is equal to 49. And you got discriminant equal to 49 greater than 0. So you will get two different solutions. Okay, anyway, apply the formula. X equal to negative b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac whole by 2a. That is equal to negative b. The value of b is negative 1. So 1 plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac, you got it as 49 by 2 into, what is the value of a? 2. Now that is equal to 1 plus or minus root of 49, 7 by 4. So this we can separate. 1 plus 7 by 4, 1 minus 7 by 4. So what is that? 1 plus 7 means 8 by 4 or negative 6 by 4. Now 8 by 4 means what? 2, or the next value is negative 3 by 2. So here you got 2 and the second value is negative 3 by 2. In the question it is given 2 is a solution. So the second solution is negative 3 by 2. That. Now another type of question. If 5 and negative 3 are the roots of a quadratic equation, write the quadratic equation. 5 and negative 3 are the roots of the quadratic equation. Write the quadratic equation. So given the roots or the solutions, so we can select the roots. Here it is 5 and negative 3. Now from here we can write the factors. You remember, if 5 is a root or solution of the equation, then which is a factor? X minus 5 will be a factor. The same way, if negative 3 is a solution, we can say the factor x minus negative 3. So the two factors you are selecting, x minus 5 and x minus negative 3. The product of these two will be the product of these two factors will be the quadratic equation. So we can equate that to 0. That is x minus 5 into x minus of minus it becomes plus. So x plus 3 equal to 0. Now we can expand this. X into x, x square. X into 3, 3x. Minus 5 into x, minus 5x. Minus 5 into 3, minus 15. That is equal to 0. That is x square, then plus 3x and minus 5x, minus 2x, minus 15 equal to 0. So our required quadratic equation is x square minus 2x minus 15 equal to 0. So if the roots or solutions are given, we can select the factors and you find the product of the factors equal to 0. That will give you the quadratic equation.